but no, you can basically by the guts and stuff. So I thought that he had rerouted him to a direction that was going to work out, and I thought this shit would have been done.
Me too. Let's look. We need it. I mean, it's seriously fucking my life over. Is it done and they just didn't tell us? Well, this is all hooked up. With a ground, with a pass, with a safety, which is in
the problem was up here in the
opposition. So it's off right now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm calling it my honeycomb filter. Plus, he's kind of an inventor scientist too, so he's documenting all this stuff. You see, later, he won't remember everything we've done, but he may be able to go through the pictures and see something, or re-remember it later. Problem solving and other stuff. Plus, literally, if something of mine breaks, and he knows the part and a picture of it, he can say, this part. And show me a picture, and he can say, yes or no. Either one of us has a separate box. And right now, he is the master and I am the student. Let me get the little jar. Well, yeah, it's okay. You guys need to put this on a taller stand. I don't think it'd go up a little taller.